I hear you helped get the girl back on her feet.
Oh. Sorry. There are four more demigods yet to be located. Mikala of the Halig Tree, the Unalloyed, his twin, Melania, the undefeated swordswoman, Luna Princess Rani, daughter to Renala, and the one only known as the Lord of Blood. Rani is said to have cast aside her great rune. So here at the Hold, we seek the whereabouts of the remaining three shard bearers. If you should learn anything of these matters, I'll trade your findings for a hidden treasure or a long-lost rite known only to me. We both desire to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. As such, I hope we are compelled to work together. So, the Halig Tree, now but a husk. I heard speculation Mikala embedded himself in the Halig Tree. But before he could finish, someone cut the tree open and absconded with his infant form. Indeed, it seems those words held weight. How vexing that the All-Knowing didn't have the full story. Perhaps the Queen's sorrow was justified. Ah, my apologies. Lost myself for a moment there. The information you've shared is of great value. As promised, your reward. A secret rite known only to me. You are a true fellow. All I ask is that you remain constant. What is it now? Oh, so that's where the so-called Lord of Blood was hiding himself, eh? A fitting little squat for that deluded maniac to bleat about the revival of his precious dynasty, while he turns our fellow tarnished into bloody fingers. Let him stay there. That way, his delusions will remain as they are, distant and unattainable. But perhaps it's worth looking into. If what I've heard is right, then maybe. Ah, my apologies. Lost myself for a moment there. The information you've shared is of great value. As promised, your reward. And it is a wondrous thing indeed. You are a true fellow. All I ask is that you remain constant. What is... Ah, I see. So Mikala was with the Lord of Blood after all. That is some fine intelligence indeed. With it, the final clue has been brought into the light. One of the last few pieces, the Round Table. I need to put everything together. As promised, allow me to impart to you the last of the secret rites. Known only to me. What?